if I join. Thanks.
So those soccer tryouts were bogus, huh? I mean, second string, come on, that's ridiculous. Am I right? Am I right? So the game against Cornwall, that should be interesting, huh?
And why would that be interesting?
Well, my sister goes there, and she used to date that tool Justin Drayton.
I know him. I made him cry once during a game.
Wait, that was you?
Absolutely.
That was so funny.
Wow.
Is your sister hot?
I guess so. She's got a great personality.
Ew. Incoming.
Oh, yeah. Check out the booty on that blondie.
Uh-oh, don't talk about her that way.
Oh, that's your girlfriend?
He wishes.
Until recently, she was dating this college guy, but he dumped her, and I hear she's a total mess right now, like really vulnerable. Confidence, self-esteem is way down.
In man words, it's time to pounce.
Exactly.
I hate that guy.
Did you know bologna is 38% hoof?
Thanks. Welcome.
Uh-oh. Looks like you got some competition.
It's just Malcolm.
Total geek.
She looks so sad. It's heartbreaking. I can relate, you know? I mean, I just got out of a bad relationship, too. You think you know someone, and you realize it's all been a big lie. Every touch, every kiss. Plus, you know, you can never get chicks to shut up. All right, guys, catch up with you later. Empty shower. Yes. I can take a shower. I can take a shower.
Malcolm Festies, dorm director. Shower shoes are to be worn in the bathroom at all times except when in the actual shower. Did you not read your dorm life pamphlet? It was in your cubby.
Oh! Sup, doll?
Yeah, okay, homie.
Later.
Hey, you forgot this, Coolio.
Word, G-Money.